Four Macon men are facing charges accused of trying to steal a trailer from the Lowe's parking lot on Macon Tech Drive. Deputies arrested Rico Robinson, Adrian Howard, Dwayne Gibson, and Carlos Reynolds Jr. According to deputies, Lowe's employees saw the men pull into the parking lot around 2 Saturday morning. Employees say the men cut the lock on the trailer and drove away. Deputies decided to hide in the bushes and the men returned. That's when deputies arrested them.